Whoever wins the White House will inherit a playbook for perpetual war conducted by presidential decree. Chief Counterterrorism Advisor John O. Brennan is devising a formula called the Disposition Matrix that will guide decisions regarding targeted killing of indefinite detention of suspected terrorists abroad and potentially at home.